When talking about deep set eyes, we're talking about a shape of the eyes, not a feature. Let me explain. Feature would be if the eyes were hooded, round, almond shaped, upturned. So deep set eyes, it's not a feature. It doesn't matter how much space you have between your brow arch and your upper lash line. That doesn't matter. What matters is what defines this shape. You need to look yourself from the side. The best way might be if someone takes your photo, you take a selfie. If the eye recedes, if the eye is sunken so that the brow bone is more in front than the eye is, this is quite a good indicator whether the eyes are deep set or not. So it's not a rocket science determining, it's just common sense. Are your eyes slightly sunken? Obviously Dunya's eyes are very deep set and you have different versions of deep set eyes, so stay tuned because I'll show them to you.
It's hard to say, but always seem to find a way. Memories I just can't change. I get lost looking for my soul, buying back all the pieces I sold. Tired with eyes closed, three more days.